Hi friends, welcome to Naya video channel. Today I am going to give a brief introduction about the PayPal and its benefits. Before going to that, please subscribe to the Naya video channel. Now let's see what the PayPal and how it works and benefits the people. Here I had put a small review on the PayPal, how it works, actually works. At the end of the session, I will provide the link so that you can go through this review. It's very easy to create your PayPal account by just providing your email address, and you can sign up for free. You can link any number of cards to this account and shop at different sites which are available on the PayPal. You can also get huge discounts which benefits you while shopping through this account. From business perspective, it finds to be most admirable and easy to get through your organization if you are using the PayPal. It's also easy to create your business account for free just by providing the details of your business and choosing the best payment solution for your business. If you want to sell any goods or items online, you can use this PayPal because it is the most trusted and it gives the results accurately without any delay. You can also, if you are a freelancer worker, you can connect to your clients globally and receive the payments easy and fastly. Here you can see the benefits. It's very easy to receive your earnings through this PayPal account because it contains a security system as well as fraud detection, that is a seller protection policy, which makes your transactions secured, free from spammers. Here is my account. Here the summary sections shows the transactions completed or pending. It will be shown like this, and if any cards are linked, it will be shown here. You can link another card also. You can check your balance in this option. If you are using this PayPal for your individual use, you can also upgrade to the business account here. The most important thing is you can create the invoices for receiving your money. Here are the invoices I have created. It's very easy to receive money from the another person by creating a simple invoice, which is highly secured. And next, the activity section in this PayPal account shows you the list of all the transactions you have earned and which are pending. Next, the send and request policy in the PayPal account gives you a brief introduction of how your goods and services are sold and how to create the invoices and request for the friends or customers. The one important thing is that you can request for payments through this PayPalMe.link. Now I will show you how to create your PayPal.me link. Here I have created my link as this. This is my link, and you can give an off at the end of the link a slash and the digit you want to get from the people. For example, I am showing here. Here at the end of the screen you can see that the link as after Shyamala slash 5. Here the amount is 5. I am requesting the further $5. You can also give your requested amount as you can. Here you can give /10. That means you are requesting $10. And next. Upon clicking the next, it will be asked for further proceedings, and it's very easy to get payment in this mode. In the payment section, you can deal with your PayPal balance and the accounts withdrawals. You can link your bank account as well as the credit and debit cards for payments. The shopping section in this PayPal helps you to get through the famous shopping sites with discounts and offers. It also provides you discounts on digital goods, travels, fashion websites, retails. It's a just easy task to go with this PayPal and make your benefits a lot. As a overall, this PayPal accounts are very impressed and are used in your day life. You can get majority of results. So please enjoy the services given by the PayPal to expand your business as well as individual. Please subscribe to Naya Video channel. Thank you.